Hi children, hope you all are doing well. So today we will learn some more new sight words. Okay, aaj hum aur thode naye sight words seekhenge. Okay, so we know what are sight words. The words which we see and read are called sight words. Jo words hum dekh ke padhte hain, usse sight words kehte hain. So today we will learn 5 new words. Okay, children. Now repeat after me. We am then little down. Okay, children, shall we practice again? We am, then, little, down. Okay, children? So, shall we put a tune so that we can remember them? Okay? We am, then, little, down. We am, then, little, down. Okay? Let's practice again. We am, then, little, down. We am then little down. Okay, children, practice well and we will read the sentences with these words. We have a little pet down there in the room. Then I am going to sleep. Okay, children, now let's read again and underline the words which we learnt, okay? We have a little pet down there in the room. Then I am going to sleep. Okay, children? You can practice reading these sentences, okay? Ye sentences acche se practice kariye. Ab to your homework is, you have 2 homeworks. First homework, you have to record the 5 words you learnt and send it to me. Aapka pehla homework hai, words ko record karke mujhe send karne ka. And your second homework is, you need to write the words and the sentences in your notebook 3 times and send the picture, okay? Aapka dusra homework hai, words or sentences ko 3 times, 3 baar notebook mein likhenge aur uska picture mujhe send karenge. Okay, children? Chalo. Take care then. Bye. Thank you.